All right, guys, I'm at the river today, but I want to do a little goat panning, make a goat panning video again. I like goat panning, so. But down here in central Alabama, that's where I'm at a river, but I'm going to start goat panning. But everybody don't understand about this place right here. This is a clay belt and a sand belt, and sometimes goat don't go that deep, especially if you dig down in the clay and ain't no gravel mixed with it. But I explain that later. But there's a creek not too long, far from here, a couple miles. I go to it and I find black sand. Here is this white sand. But anyway, it's blowing sand, they call it. But anyway, I'm gonna start goat panning all the way down through here. And sometimes you can find a place that's washed out and it's got clay, and that's good. It's got goat sitting on top of the clay and maybe down in it some, but it's not like some places, like over at the other creek. I mean, I can find a gravel, go down to the bottom or a crack, and find goat right at the bottom. But I'm going to go ahead and start goat panning down through here, testing it out, work my way down. But I come further up the river again. I'm trying to find out where it's coming from. But we'll see, guys. Be back in a minute.
All right, guys. I'm gonna dig right here. It's a crack right here. I might dig down in there too. So yeah. But I'll let y'all know when I get back. Can't find anything. Be back in a minute. Alright guys, I got that dug out. I ain't got it dug all the way out. I'm just gonna test it. I hit the bottom, bedrock. There wasn't no clay. Let's see. Get that stuff. Got them big rocks out of there. Look at that shell there. Believe it or not, some of them shells are whole good. Well, what you call a mussel? I start working that stuff down. You want to work that stuff down in the corner. You want to put it at an angle like that. So everything will work down that corner. Now the heavy should be going to the bottom. You know when you find your good spot and there's lead, so shot leads and fishing lead and I'm doing this kind of quick, guys. So. What's that piece by Nicholas? We got that green in it. Let's see if we got anything. All right, guys, there wasn't nothing. I ain't seen nothing. Let's spin it on down. Down here, if you ain't got that white sand in it, so that spot right there ain't got nothing in it. And that should have had goat in it. So like I said, that curve coming around, she's around and it boils up and goes to the bank. That goat's got a streak where it'll bounce off corners, come around, you know, head to this way. So it's probably hitting the bank more right here. So I might have to go up here and start goat panning.
further up the hill. Staying all the way down this bank here. And that next curve now, I'm going on down there in a minute, but it turns like that, that goat should come back out just when that flood gets up here. All right, guys, be back in a minute.
All right, guys, I move further this way up to the bank. I like to dig up there. I'm playing this hill right here. When that flood that goes, I'm come across that hill. And it'll hit that next curve down there. That's where I start finding them go on the banks and stuff. But we'll get to that later. But I'm going to dig this little wash area right here where it come in, where it got away from this. All right, guys. I'm going to dig up in here. All right, guys. I got that dug out up there. That wasn't too deep, but I'm going to try it anyway. It goes real. Get that fall go. Just making sure it went thick, clean. I gotta shake it harder than that.
I missed them. Let's see if there's any up there. The hole went too deep, guys, so we'll see. I gotta go down through here and find one. So there's a piece of lead showing up already. Let's see. Oh, yeah, there's, oh, man, it's tiny, dude. Oh, hang on, I don't know if y'all can see that. That's way too little. All right, guys. That tiny piece right there. All right, guys, I'll be back in a minute. I'm gonna move on down the river. There's gotta be something here to catch go, and these rocks is just ain't catching them. So,
all right, guys.
Right there is a, every time it rains hard, there's a hollow up here. And it comes down through here. I ain't finding no go there. Don't mean when the flood comes, it washes up. The go don't, you know what I'm saying? It washes that go out of that creek right there. But I can't go up there and dig, so I can't figure that out. The only thing I'm figuring, that the goat is coming down, and when it floods real hard, it just washes it out up there and just keeps it on this hill. But I came down past it, that little place right there. I mean, I found a couple specks, but that mean, you know, where the goat could be starting at. I mean, you know. All right, guys, I'm gonna dig right here behind this rock, pretty deep. I hope I can hit play. It shows it's been washed out right here, so we can dig right there. I hope there's clay, but if they ain't, maybe the goat just circulated and stayed in behind this rock. But we'll see, guys. All right, guys, I'm gonna pan this out. Get a little water. Get it all slipped up. I did pick up some clay out of there. That's that dark clay. I'll stop right at it, but I'm gonna come back to it. And dig into the dark, but I'm gonna check the top half of it that's laying on it. So, now let me put this in the water. Let's see, guys. That's a piece of glass. Got all that stuff in me. Got all kind of circulation. It's boiling, so. just want to mix that up real good, guys. Make sure it ain't. I know I'm doing this quick, guys. Julia, I do it like that right there. Then get rid of that top half. I pull it back. You can do that if you want to take your time with it. Shake it. Get rid of that top half. Get rid of that right there. Make sure it goes down in that corner. Tilt your pan like that right there, flat with the earth like that. Oh, wait a minute. I see something, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Let's see if we can get this going. Sorry, guys. Look at that. Oh, yeah. That's nice. You know what? I'm going to dig into that black. There's some small gold too there. Did y'all see that? Oh, that's a nice piece. But it's flat, see? That's what I'm saying. Usually they don't go to the bottoms. This time they just stay on top because they're flat. It ain't because they ain't big enough, they're just flat. Anything's flat, it kisses water better. So it's big, but it's flat. Let me zoom into it, guys. That's a nice piece right there. A couple little more pieces. All right, guys, we're gonna suck that up. I want to go a little deeper in there. I'm going to dig into this clay. See, I hit this clay. I'm going to dig into it and see if it's mixed gravel in it. It'll be good if it is. All right, guys.
Guys, don't believe this. I went over to get my bottle, came back, kicked the pan in the water. I tried to get it back, but anyway, y'all saw the piece. But,
yeah, I want to go ahead.
Go ahead and dig right here. I'm gonna dig into this dark stuff. I hate that, but let's see, guys. Now that's darker, see ya. We'll see, but what happens here. Fill this up with that dark stuff.
There ain't any gold here. I might sluice this out, guys. Go on down the river and check out. Alright,
guys. Go ahead and get over here.
See how much gravel's in there, how much is. See how long that's been building up. Hey, I lost that piece, but that's all right.
Got that pan.
Of course, I'm on a hill. Just going to creep. But, all right, man.
Shake that baby good.
Look for a couple of seconds. Make sure all that gold is at the bottom. Alright, took the pan. Get rid of that top layer. Now I'm going to start shaking to the corner there. get rid of them. See, I keep that pan tilted. I'm gonna make sure all that stuff, the heavies, lands right in that corner. I'll say it again. Pan, yeah. There's anything in that sand. There's a little bit in there. Smaller go, but I might have got it off the top. There's a good piece. I mean, it ain't good as the other one, but yeah, guys, I think it's laying on top mostly. There's two little pieces there. Y'all see them? In the shade, in the sun. Alright. Guys, I'm gonna finish skinning the top off. Right there. Skin it next to the clay right there around that rock right here and around this edge right here. Alright, guys, I'll be back in a minute. Alright, guys, I skinned that. I came over here, you'll see where this black starts. It starts into a hole right here. Then it turns to clay. Hey, there's gonna be some gold in that. I'm pretty sure there is. Then it hits that clay, a little pot hole. But yeah, I got this right here. Already dug out. Oh, that's a heavy stone. What the? That is heavy. That's burnt plastic. I gotta get a deeper spot, y'all. Ooh, that's a lot of food. Make sure that baby's out of there. Check the bottom of this pan. Stir it up real good. Oh, yeah. Check, 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 check. I need to get a bigger pan. Get rid of that top half. Yeah. The only reason I use these ripples on this side, usually I do it, probably do it on that side in a different creek or something, but not here. But that stopped the small go from going over. Sometimes that them pieces so thin, I seen it like paper, and they'll float right out of your pan. It's not because it ain't heavy. It just glides on that water. Let's see, guys. Yeah, that's one shot in a million, wasn't it? I see one little piece at the top there. That's it. All right, guys. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to take the top of that black sand off, guys. Let's just see if there's any gold anywhere in there. If it is, it usually stays right there in that heavies. So that heavies right there, that blowing sand. Nah, I don't see none, guys. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and just go halfway to the black. Not dig all the way down in it, but go halfway, guys.
And heck, I might have got that big piece out from under there when I dug the first time. But let me do it one more time, guys. I'm gonna move on down the creek. I'll try to make this quick. If I don't find no goat, I won't show you this part of the video, so cut it down a little bit. Let's see. Now this one, I just got the top of that clay off. I mean, cut into it about that much. I hate I've got that other big piece. Lost it. Let's see, guys. Yeah, put a little water out of there. It's too much water. Oh, yeah. Look at that, baby. There's another good piece. Sick, guys. Couple of little more of the pieces. That's that goat is sitting on top, dude. Look at that. Let me zoom into it again. Ooh. Yeah, that piece is flat. Let's see if it moves really. See how easy? Well, it don't move easy, but let me back off a little bit. See what that water does to it? See it? I got a couple of other small pieces, but I'm gonna soak that up. Let's see, I skinned the top of this right here. I just skinned the top of it, but I might take a little more of that rock right here. Yeah, buddy. Get under the pan, guys. I'm gonna move on down the creek. All right, guys. Should have gone under there, so I might save this for the ghost solution right here. So, they ain't a bunch of little pieces, but they're big pieces, so that'll be good. So I can run it through my sluice. But yes sir. But I dug out from it. I came from the rock out to here, hit the clay. Y'all can see that dark stuff right there. And then I get into it just a tad. I done went deep right here. I didn't find nothing. So alright guys, pan this out. Oh, I got more shitter. It's best to do this a little bit at a time, guys. You will find more goat. Just do a little bit. Don't overload it. Especially this stuff right here, this black clay and stuff. Check that out later. I might dump that test pan after. Mm-hmm.
get too much like I just did, so just do a little bit at a time. That way that goat don't have to work through all this to get down and spit that flat goat. Take that off top. So you see your light stuff at the top already. So ooh, buddy, I just thought I saw one go over the edge, but it wasn't. Nope, that's too light. Get rid of that rock. I'm sorry, guys. Let's see. So I ain't got no black sand in this creek. There's a little bit, ain't much. Let's see that. Oh, Lordy. Oh yeah, that one little good piece. It's not a bunch of small goat here, a piece of lead, there's a piece of goat, but there are bigger pieces. All right, guys, I'm gonna set that up. All right, guys, I'm going on further down, check out some more spots. Good day, man. All right, guys, I came from there to here, but look at these rocks. I mean, you think you're digging these cracks, but since you hit it, it's got bedrock. It don't hold nothing, especially if you don't see gravel and stuff. There's some places that just don't hold gold, but yeah. But that gold come around this curve right here. This takes close to this hill. You see this round right here where this tree is. When it floods, that goat will circulate up in here, which you can tell by the cobbles here. But I'm gonna dig in this and check it out and see if we can find any more goat in here. Lighter stuff, which just don't matter. All this goat is light, even the big pieces, so it could be all scattered. But if there are gonna be any big pieces, that big goat's gonna fall out first. Small goat's gonna go up here. The bigger goat will be right here in this area. All right, guys, be back in a minute. All right, guys. I'm gonna dig right here. Yes, sir. There ain't gotta be clay here. But this is red top clay. And it gets wet, it hardens sometimes. But this ain't like it done got wet and dried and cracked up again, so. Alright, guys, I'm gonna finish digging. I'm gonna get this top half here. Look at that big old rock. There might be something right up there. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and finish my pans up, guys. Alright, guys, check that out. Let's see. Kind of gets hard. Shake it real good because that's got to settle to the bottom. Let them move. Stick your hand inside there and see if it's loosening. Which I got my whole hand on the phone. Just while you're shaking it, stick your other finger down in it and see if the sand is separating. You don't want a hard pack at the bottom. Thank you.
Hi, guy. Let's see what's in here. Shoot, man. Messed up thing. Let's get some of that water out of there. You just want so much. Wash that back. Get too much and it'll... Yeah, there's one good piece right there, guys. Let's finish doing it. See if there's any smaller good. Yeah, there's a piece showing it right there, too. When I get through, I'm going to pack this to the top. I'll pour a little more water out of this. Watch that go get it. Oh, it didn't work that time. Yeah, there's some coming out of that sand. Y'all see it? Yeah, buddy. See if I can get some sun on it. All right, guys. All right, I'm going to suck that up. Guys, I'm going to move up from here to right here with the bigger carpet stone. I'm going to try to pull all these up and just dig in between them and under them. All right, guys, be back in a minute.
Guys, I dug that out.
Pour some of these rocks off. There we go. That's what we use to pick the pan up. You don't want to get to stick the big rocks in there because that goes really stick to the mouth. This is a flat grade. Like I said, guys, always stick the hand in there. If I can use the other hand, it'll be all right, but I got it stuck. Just want to make sure you stir that up. And it also helps that dough go to the bottom, too, when you're doing this. Only do that when you're shaking. Just stick your hand in when you're shaking like that, and just hit that sand. Loose. Make sure they ain't no tight spot at the bottom. Now repeat. Repeat. We're just shaking it real good, guys. None of this goes for it. You know, I'm a little bit slower, taking my time. When I... Like I said in my other videos, if you get two people go panning, the one that's doing it quicker will find more go than the person that's trying to get every bit. So, and this goat ain't going nowhere. You go back in the creek, get caught up again. So. Get rid of that top half. Usually that's what I do, but guys, I'm doing it quicker. Let's see what we find. It's higher, just a tad higher on the hill. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to come down a little further. Try to find that center, guys. There's small goat in there. You can see it right there, so. Oh yeah, there's a little goat in that. Alright, guys. Probably gonna drop myself down in that little valley there. I mean, where I was the first time. Alright, guys.
Got that spot dug out.
Now, if you see them in that red clay, like sand, and it's going deeper and deeper, you can keep on digging. But as soon as you just run into sand, that red clay, and it's all chopped up like sand, just... A lot of times that goat didn't sink that far, so. But I ain't saying it is wrong, but it's more of it on top than it is in the bottom. Hey guys, I did it again.
That man's gonna look too much like I just did, Joe. Just a little bit at a time. If I wasn't holding the phone, taping this, I'd be having my other hand in it, and I'd be doing this, just flipping it all. Now, sometimes you just want to do this about, well, if you want to make sure, like 20 seconds. Heavy should be going down in that corner. That means lead, metal, shots. Anything's heavy go down in that corner. Your light stuff will come to the top. Get that right. Oh man, can't see, the sun's going down. Oh, that's small gold, man. I mean small. Alright guys, I'm going further down. Oh, and if I can get that on camera, that's tiny, tiny. All right, guys. Be back in a minute. All right, guys. I came from there to right here. Won't see if there's any gold in here. All right, be back in a minute. There ain't nothing here catching gold. You might find tad a little bit here and there. But it comes around this curve, and it floods. This bank gets lower, and then it gets higher. It sounds like the gold worked up that way. But I ain't going to dig up in there. But I'm going to trace it on down yonder and see where it falls out off the top of the hill there, where it goes around that curve. But, yeah, I'll be back in a minute, guys. All right, guys, I found another spot here. It's got cobblestones all up here. Look how flat they are. But you got to figure out how long it took this bank to run away. It could have took 2 or 3 years, probably. So, more like you don't want to check this right here. It's just uncovered that many years. But right down here, maybe yes. Got all these cobblestones here. I'm gonna pull them up and check them out. See if there's any gold right here, guys. All right, guys. And it's higher up on the hill. It's just cause that gold wrapped around that curve and that big old flood came. All that gold just staying on this hill. So I have found some down there. But most of it, the pockets, if you want to sluice it, you know, you get about 20 pieces of tiny gold. That's where you want to sluice that. So that's what I'm looking for, some good place. So, all right, guys, I'm going to dig this up.
You got to see how high this bank is right here.
I was up there digging. So, I'm going to pan this up. Make that water muddy so that gold won't float. Okay, guys. Some of these big rocks.
I know I see some people going out doing what I'm doing. They'll pick the rocks and throw them away. Especially if the ground's wet, you don't want to do that because they go to fix the bottom of the rock. Let's say something. I might have to pack this to the top, guys. If anything, it's gonna be that small goes, so. Yeah, I'm gonna have to pack it to the top. All right, guys, be back in a minute. Hey, let me try to do it with y'all. Let's see. I don't know if it's gonna work or not. Header, a little tiny goad. Sometimes you gotta pack it. It's about that small goad. There are a couple tiny little pieces in there. I mean, they're small. All right, guys, let me pack it. Alright, guys, I don't know if y'all can see that, but there you go right there. See how tiny that is? Yeah, buddy. I mean, that's small. That one coming down a little further down the hill from it and digging them cobblestones. I'll be back in a minute, guys. I've dropped here. I'm gonna drop down to right here underneath these cobblestones. But yeah, be back in a minute.
I got that.
Let's see. Look at that clay on the bottom of that. That's the one you want to let go to stick. Yeah, I just went one layer. I want to go deeper into it. Yeah, I like that clay is mixed with a bunch of gravels. So, go deeper there. This top layer right now. Probably about 2 inches deep, I do. Face it. Oh, man. See you? See how I did that, guy? I don't see you paying it that deep. All right, guys, let me shake this down.
All right, guys. I got that. It's the penis over there, man.
Some of that water out, it's too much. Oh yeah, there's one piece right there.
A couple little pieces in there. All right, guys, there's some showing up right there, too. Let me tap this up, guys. Be back in a minute. All right, guys, here you go. Look at that. You know what? I skimmed that up top. I'm going to go a little deeper and see if it's in the clay, kind of. Kind of like it's been pounded and mixed up, so we'll see what we got there. I'm going to just dig a little deeper. All right, guys, be back.
All right, guys.
Some of this dirt I pushed up the top, I need to get it up later. But right now I'm gonna dig right here where it got hard at. See if there's any cobblestones down in it mixed up and hardened. So, all right, guys, be back in a minute.
All right, guys.
I dug, but I ran into that little boulder there. But, I dug out from around it. I'll find out. This has got little stones in it. Got that.
Fixing to go down here in the pan.
All right, y'all. That didn't have much dirt in it. It's got more rocks. That's a good thing. I cleaned it up easy. But that's how much you want in there. It's really clean. All right. Let's see. Is it hard? Yeah, it's kind of hard. Not the body. Let's check it out here. Real fast, real motion, back and forth. Get rid of that top half. Good Lord. Just gonna get rid of that. That's been enough. That's a. Get my hands wet. There's a little small goat in it right there. Let me start washing it down. There's some in it, but it might have fell off when I was digging deep off the sides. There's more goat at the top, guys. Y'all can see them couple pieces there. Here, let me. I'm gonna finish doing this. I might lose some. I don't know. We'll see. Get rid of some of that sand that hose on that goat. There's already a piece trying to right there. Okay, so we'll pack it. Right, guys. There's a goat laying up on the side right there. Y'all see it? Some reason, sometimes, you know, if you don't lay your pan right and pack it, y'all go up, start climbing. You'd be sitting there looking in that corner for goat. You done knocked it up. Yeah, guys, that's most of that goes on top, but you can see them pieces right there. Lord mercy. Right there. All right, guys, it's mostly on top. All right, guys, be back in a minute. I'm gonna go up there and just skin the top again. Guys, I'm gonna show you what I mean. You see this clay right here where it starts? It's most of that goes sitting in front of the rocks right there. I mean, just so I knocked some of it off top off in there. I'm sorry about that. But I'll just get that top and skin it. Throw it everywhere. That's good.
don't want to do that. Dude, I got my other hand doing it. Just skin the ground down. Oh, now see. Go won't lay on top of that. So I got to come back over here. But it'll probably ruin these cobblestones here. They're laying on top of it. You know. Getting tight. Look at the beer bottle glass. See that? Hmm. All right, guys. I'll be back in a minute. I might drop lower down to here. We'll see. All right, guys. Be back in a minute. All right, guys. Let's clean that out. We ain't got that over with. So it's real good. I'll show you that they were laying on top underneath that the cobblestone and that gravel. Get that rock. Like I said, they're in Alabama. I mean, it's different everywhere. You got that much clay in some places, that's good. But if it wasn't for the clay being here, that goat would be on gone. Down the river somewhere. In a big old pothole somewhere. That's what I like to find. Just a big old hole right here. The only problem about big hoes around here, since you start digging in, there's the clay. All right, see if I can do this. Oh, Lord. I am wore out. Yeah, I want to knock this at the top, guys. Yeah. There's one piece. Yeah, buddy. Let me knock the top and I'll show you if there's anything else in it. Yes. There it is. So that this goat just laid on top. It's fine goat. Now, right down here where there's some clay coming off top of here, that goat just around that curve, instead of going out and around when it floods, that goat will stay on this hill. I'm gonna get down there. I found some clay over there. I'm gonna dig in it and see if there's any goat that's stuck to it or something. So I'll be back in a minute, guys. All right, guys. You see these rocks right here? That goes across this hill. It comes across. Some makes it down there, but a lot of it just travels over this hill, around that curve, comes this way. There ain't nothing here to catch a goat. So all the rocks there is turning the wrong way. All these rocks right here is turning this way. So, and look at this. You tell I dug this up. It's been circulating out here. See all that? That might be a good thing. Yep, there's some clay. Yes, sir. There's some clay right there. Let's just clean that clay off. Okay. Yes. That's true. I'm gonna work my way down here after a while. Them cobblestones. Maybe they lay it on some clay. Alright, guys, let me just. Because usually there ain't no goat in this right here. But when you get the hand of clay and it's stuck to it, where it circulates, and then it goes right there. You can tell it circulates right there. Circulation! Crack some of the clay up in case that goat went a little deeper in it. All right, be back in a minute, guys. Well, heck, I can go straight to the pan, Tanner. Let's see. All right, that's not too much circulation in there. And I scratch that clay. Let's see if anything stuck to it. Maybe, I hope so. Let's see. There's some white sand in there. Let's see. Get that off the top of them lips. Piece, man. It's not a good spot. Alright, can't even see this. It's starting to get dark. Alright, guys. That ain't nothing. Alright, guys. I'm going to come further down. Look behind these cobblestones. You got to have something to catch gold up against that clay. Now, this look clayish right here. I might try right here, guys. Go okay and stick to that, like it's been stomped and trampled and everything else. All right, be back in a minute. All right, guys, I'm digging behind this rock, but you can see the gray clay right there. I just ran into it, but you don't want that in the pan either. But you see this rust looking clay? I'm gonna dump it in there. That means if it got rust in it like that, it means there's metal and everything else in it. We'll see. Yeah, man. Let's see this part right here. Yeah. Let's see. Behind this rock. All right, guys. Let's go straight to the pan. I know I got some clay balls, man. You don't watch it. It's a gold piece. You don't get them things crumbled up. Man, this bank right here is full of cobblestone like it was down there. This sucker be holding gold.
But there's a piece right there. I'm gonna have to pack this to the top, guys. I'll be back in a minute, guys. Alright, guys. I thought there might be some there, but there ain't too much. There you go, right there. Got one little piece there. Alright, guys. I'm gonna try to get another good spot, and then I wanna take it, put it all together and show y'all. Alright, guys.
Alright, guys. I wanna show y'all something. See the rest of these rocks? It was that gray rock at one time, the gray clay. It turns hard, it does this right here. That is hard. Look at all the copper stones in it, stuff. They might be good in that from a long time ago, but look at that. Yes, sir. It's all down here that broke up. Yes, sir. Just scattered here, man. All right, guys, I'm gonna go up here and paint a little bit. Back up there again. And then I'm gonna make that my last one and I'm gonna put it together. All right, guys, I come back at where I started. Like right there, where it goes around that hill. And if there's any goat, it'll sling around through here. Come around through here, and get up here. And then it'll start, because this hill gets lower, I'll start climbing and going back up in there. So, I'm gonna check right here where these bigger cobblestones are. But they ain't big, but there might be a bunch of little goat here. But we'll see. Now, there's a little bit of that gray clay there. So, if you see it right there. But, I got a lot of it. Let's see what happens. There go over here coming down. We should have got caught up, even that small goat. We'll see. Turn the water. Hand right. Sun ain't out, it's getting dark quick. Yeah, you know I need glasses. All right, guys. Let me come back, pack that to the top. All right, guys, I got one little tiny piece in there. I mean, one little tiny piece. So that should be full of goad right there. I mean, just right there in that clay. Goes to show that the goad probably starts here somewhere, the edge of the vein or whatever, and then it gets heavier and heavier as it goes down. Especially around that curve down there. If you watch the rest of my videos on the way down there,
me go slow some, go do some gold panning down there, and there's more gold. So, yes, sir. All right, guys. I'm going to put it all together. And
all right, guys. Like, subscribe, share. Give me some eyes, man.
And look at this. That's what I got today. Gold panning. Yeah, buddy. Look at those nice pieces right there. You got one stuck up in that corner. Yeah, buddy. All right, guys, I'm gonna suck this up. Thank you for watching. See you next time.